airframe proved very adaptable to new concepts in aviation design. In the early 1960s, a Mirage airframe was rebuilt as the Balzac V to study vertical takeoff fighters. Larger and heavier testbed, the Mirage IIIV, was also designed. The Mirage IIIV was the first vertical takeoff aircraft to exceed Mach 2 in level flight. But the aircraft did not have enough range to make it a practical combat aircraft.